And they're off. Good start for the gray Citivas, and good start for Star of Distinction. The big favorite Gran Bonita Chica moving up. Return the favor now marches forward, and Tong Shu is down at the inside. They're followed by Mary Lee and Me. She's racing ahead of Me Gusta Papi, who's at the back of the field with Valerie first at the far back early. Down the backstretch they go. Return the favor in front by a head. Tong Shu is second. Star of Distinction third. C.T. Voss in tight between horses fourth. Mary Lee and Me is next. Four wide is the favorite Gran Bonita Chica. Then it's a gap of another five or six lengths back to Me Gusta Papi and four more to Valerie first. They leave the backstretch and move on to the far turn. It's Tong Shu in front. Here's Gran Bonita Chica bidding up on the outside now. Second, ridden third, return the favor. C.T. Voss and Mary Lee and Me are next. Then Star of Distinction three wide on the far outside of Me Gusta Papi. Nobody from the backfield doing any running as Gran Bonita Chica 3-2 and moving clear. Gran Bonita Chica and Jalon Samuel have this to throw away. They've opened a five-length lead. Tong Shu is second. Now starting to hit her best ride is Mary Lee and Me. She's cut the margin to about five as they reel for home. On top, Gran Bonita Chica, 3.5. Mary Lee and Me is trying to get to her in the concluding eighth of a mile with Gran Bonita Chica still with a four-length head start. Mary Lee and Me is doing everything she can, but what she can't do is catch Gran Bonita Chica. Gran Bonita Chica to win it. Mary Lee and Me was second. Closer for third, either Tong Shu or Seitivas, than Valerie first. $35.15, Superfecta, $363.50, $36.35 for a dime. The daily double numbers are $7 even for a 3.8. High five, $1,308.